Hello everyone. If things start to get way too complicated and we run out of masks, you can make your own mask. Grab an underwear, turn it upside down, use the leg part, put your head through it, pull back the waist on the bottom, twist, make sure you twist so it's nice and tight, and then wrap it around your head, and there you have a mask. So use your own underwear, or your husband's underwear. Just make sure you don't use the butt part on your nose. I mean, it should be clean. Stay safe, everyone.